Congress won an absolute majority in the Karnataka elections on May 13, with the party crossing the halfway mark of 113 seats in the 224-member assembly. According to the latest trends of the Election Commission of India, Congress has won 114 seats and is leading in 22 more seats. BJP has won 50 seats and is leading on 14 others. JD has won 17 seats and is leading on 3. Independents have won 2 seats, while Kalyana, Rajya, Pragathi, Paksha and Sarvodaya Karnataka Paksha have won 1 seat each.